The Constitution of India, Preamble. We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic and political, liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this Constitution.
Hello children, I hope all of you are doing very well today. Can you give me a thumbs up if you are doing well? Wonderful! Shall we read a new story today? Before we start reading, shall we try to guess what the story might be about? Okay, before we start looking at the pictures, shall we start to read title together? Great! Read with me, children. The zoo. Look at this picture, children. What do you see? There is a man with a monkey. What do you think this man is? Somebody who takes care of the monkey. What do you think the story is about? About going to the zoo? About animals in the zoo? Have you visited the zoo before? Yes, I have too. What did you find in zoo? Animals. Right? Okay. What else? Birds. Okay. What is the different animals did you see in the zoo? Tigers, lions, monkeys, snakes. Oh, snakes. I am really scared of snakes. There are many other such animals, right? Do you like visiting the zoo? Yes. If you have not been there, then you should go. Would you like to? You went. Today we are going to read a story about a visit to the zoo. Look at this picture. What do you see here? There are so many people at the zoo. Yes? There are four people who are going to the zoo. Can you see? Yes. There is a mom, a dad, and two children, right? Yes. What else do you see? People are standing in a queue. What do you think they are standing in a queue? To buy tickets to go into the zoo? Okay. What else do you see? What is the dad holding? A basket. Why do you think he is holding a basket? What do you think he has in the basket? Maybe fruits. What are the different animals do you think that all these people are going to get to see? Monkeys, okay. Tigers, lions, okay. What do you think is going to happen in the story? Think about it. Let's see what happens and let's read the story now. Are you all ready? Yes. Let's begin. The zoo. Turn the page. Red is for stop. Orange is for careful. And green is for go, said Papa. Papa was driving the family to the zoo. Papa was driving the family to the zoo. Do you all know how you should cross the road? Have you cross the road before alone? No. When you cross the road with your parents, do you see how to cross the road? Yes. Look to the right, look to the left, look to the right again, and then cross the road. That's right. Will you follow this? Yes. What are some other traffic rules that you know? You should stop when the signal is red. That's right. Good. You can go only when the signal is in green. Next page. It was a lovely sunny day and the breeze was cool. It was a lovely sunny day and the breeze was cool. The wind was cool. The children were excited to be at the zoo. The children were excited to be at the zoo. They want to see the zoo. Mama held the children's hand. Mother was holding the children's hand. While Papa carried the basket. The zoo was on the other side of the street. The zoo was on the other side of the street. Make sure you always stand on the footpath. They told the two. Can you see the footpath? So, make sure you always stand on the footpath. They told the two children. Look carefully to the left and right before you cross the street. They saw families of monkeys and chimpanzees. Can you see families of monkeys and chimpanzees? Many of them were up on the trees. Many of them were up on the trees while the others rested in the shade. While the others rested in the shade. Some of them were eating peanuts while the others were enjoying apples. Some were eating peanuts. Some were enjoying apples. They saw little babies riding on the back of mommy monkeys. They saw bears with glossy brown fur. Can you see bears with glossy brown fur? They were much larger than the monkeys. Some of them were munching on pineapples. The others were curled up inside the cool cave. So the others were curled up inside the cool cave. Can you see the cave of bear? Baby bears played together while their parents napped. Baby bear's mother slept for a short while. They saw crocodiles, long and green, in the cool water. Now they saw crocodiles, long and green, in the cool water. Their scales looked thick and rough. Can you see here? Their scales looked thick and rough. They even had spikes on their tail. Can you see in this picture spikes? Look, Mama, Anup said. They look like my dinosaur. They look like my dinosaur. Some of them had their mouths open. Some crocodiles had their mouth open towards the sun. Some of them had their mouths open towards the sun. The others showed only the tip of their snout and their eyes. Only they can see the eyes of the crocodile. They saw a lion walking outside his den. Can you see? Lion walking outside his den. He looked fierce and strong, wild and strong. He growled and roared. The tiger with his black stripes yawned and went back to enjoying his nap. Look, a tiger with spots. No, it is not. It is a leopard, laughed Mama. Next in line were the snakes, hissing and sliding along the glass tank. Chitra loved the snakes. Chitra likes snakes. "Wow! Look at the cobra," said Chitra. Anup did not want to look at anything that was a creepy crawly. A feeling of fear. He was having a feeling of fear. Next page. What a wonderful day it had been. How they wished to be back at the zoo once again. They want to visit the zoo once again. So the story is over. That's all for today. I will meet you in the next virtual class. Till then, bye.